go ahead and do that. Let me see you on though, bro. Okay, we chillin'.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies.
Why is it on that auto? I don't need it on that.
Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
All right, there you go.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
Hey, bro, who is you talking to? Hold on. What do you mean it didn't update? God, I seen that because I sure was gonna forget to do that. Alright, bro, what the fuck is that shit talking about, bro? That shit blowing me. Is it going tight?
Huh?
the fuck am I supposed to go?
Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Hold on, bruh. I got you, but hold on.
Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge.
So what the fuck am I supposed to do? But what the fuck am I supposed to be doing?
Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it.
Ooh. Boy.
Yes, sir. Good idea.
I'm learning.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
Gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father?
Oh, yeah.
Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh.
How would I go back down?
Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
I got good music on here, bro.
Come. No looking back now.
Is he finna come? Let's say, like, what is bro doing?
So,
dang, he caught up fast.
How long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Why the hell is that music so loud? Okay.
Keep the pressure on.
Why do they just keep spawning? Missing something?
I'm ready.
Am I missing something? Like, why they keep spawning, bro?
Can I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to read this.
Look up there.
Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
Okay. It's kinda lit.
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
What is it exactly I'm supposed to be doing with some of this stuff? I guess that's what it was trying to tell me. Bro, strong as hell, bro.
There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Nah, he's trolling.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
So bad.
Oh shit.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
control. Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with
marketplace.
A long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there!
How many of these shits is it gonna be though, my nigga?
What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing?
Alright, so you get XP to purchase certain skills. Okay, you get a heavy finisher with the RBRE. I think I would like that. Damn. No, I like that one. I think I would like that one. What about the shield? That's pretty hard. Oh, so this is for rage combat? I think I'd rather the rage combat be upgraded. I like that. Oh, you gotta hold it. Okay, I'm like, what the fuck? Okay. Is there something here I'm missing? You're looking kind of hard with that. I ain't gonna lie. Which one of these I want? I'm no cooldown.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
What's that up there? I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Tried to sneak me. He ain't even tried to. He definitely snuck me.
What's that over there?
This guy had some good shit.
A sealed chest. I bet something good's inside.
Find and solve three seals? The fuck is a seal? I ain't seen shit to show me what a seal is. Okay.
Really? You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
That did it.
My PC is going crazy right now. Oh, not one of these niggas.
Watch out! Almost ready. The axe isn't working.
Damn.
Something's resetting the bridge. You did it!
That's where we came from. I don't think it's anything else. Gotta open this. Ah, man, man, man.
Oh, what's that smell?
Bro just freshly got killed or something.
Now! Hellwalkers, they're untouched. Look. Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives. So many days without meat.
Me? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. Out of time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait for no more station! He killed Gota! He's just going to...
Oh yeah, archers.
Atreus.
Atreus, my bad.
Boy.
That's good survival instinct, boy. Is that what he meant by they change?
Wait here. I will handle this.
Did these niggas just all turn into White Walkers?
Yourself. We must find a way out. Here.
Anything else before I leave this area? I probably should say that rage. I think the boss coming up next. I don't know.
Find something to.
Has to be like some type of boss coming up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it.
He would have killed you, gang. Come on, lock in.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Man, Kratos said he know what to say to him. He ain't trying to go back home. He won't be a warrior.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
A warrior. Wait, do we gotta go down there? Let me get this chest first.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring if you don't move! Come on! No! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special.
That nigga Kratos either tall as fuck or this nigga short as hell.
I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Bitch can't even get her all knees right to suck that nigga shit, boy. She gotta get all the way on all come fours.
Boy. There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip.
She gotta lay on the ground for that shit.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get to it. Junior? Oh, you make up your mind?
Bro, this nigga looks so weird with a whole bodysuit, bro. What the fuck? Hell no. Nah. That nigga look weird as hell with that shit on.
Sure, that's a load off your mind.
We buying this shit, though. Oh, I can upgrade either. Okay, hold on. I just get more defense. So I upgrade this, I get strength. Oh shit, I wasn't even looking at that. This gets 10 defense, 4 defense, 12 strength. Think about big this.
Sure, you're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
You got
room
for me behind there?
Well, you don't break them. See what my touch brought?
Adequate.
Yeah. You know what's adequate? That footwork. This stupid shit.
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road.
Sorry.
Yeah, boy? You again.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about a name for fucking gratitude?
Damn.
Fucking gratitude. Come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we
damn.
Will.
I understand.
Good then. This way.
Wait there.
I see what they owe me.
Wait there.
Watch your back!
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Now, what the hell am I supposed to do here?
Now, boy.
Coming.
Now, they was trying to make me hoop right there. They was trying their hardest to make me hoop right there, man. Shit, where the boss at, my nigga? Damn.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Look at what?
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning. Come back down. Doesn't look like anything. I think that part's right.
Oh shit, I didn't even mean to do it. Oh shit, I didn't even mean to do that, and I did that.
Say.
Oh, it says family.
I did
it's
that first part on accident.
It's the answer. What
can't lie.
I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened. It worked. I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Can't do anything with these. It is there. Okay. That's just cosmetic. Okay. That's cool. I like this game because there's no sneaking to it, bro. It's literally you just fighting, throwing hands.
Roy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Damn. What the? Oh my god! Nice move? That's all you got to tell me on that? Enough XP regardless, so we chilling. Oh, I just got hella Spartan energy off the ground.
Here, what does it say? Nornir.
The fates.
No good comes from them.
Now we fought the boss. A boss.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
Bro, how many directions can you go? Like, what? That's where we came from, actually. Wait, that's where we came from. So what's over here? Oh, you can't even climb that. Okay. What the other one? That's two. What the last one? We see two of them, but where is the third? What the hell? There gotta be some over here, bro. Hey boy, hey yo boy, help me figure this out. Oh no, fuck it. Damn. Did he even catch that nigga? There go the boar.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Okay, so he's supposed to miss. I thought I was gonna get clowned or something.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Pretty sure you can't go in any of these. Is that a crate in there? Oh, sorry. That's odd that I could go in there. I don't think there's anything over here, though. Well, I'm not seeing. Yeah, I'm not seeing. Oh, my God. Oh, I can hit him.
Here. It ran up.
That shit's so loud, bro.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him!
Atreus!
He's going down!
Wait for me, boy! Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
I messed with the wrong nigga, man.
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Grab and hold the left end of the... Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now... focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him.
How the hell she know I could just carry this nigga? How the hell she know I can carry this nigga?
He seems stable and calm for now. Great thought. This way.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
He won't hurt anyone.
Quickly.
Okay, Joel. All the way here just for you to start freaking out when we get here.
Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Ah, shit. Might be stuck. What else was we doing? White petal flower.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her.
We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
White petal flower. I don't see a single white petal flower, bitch. Here we go. Where the fuck is this nigga at?
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Should I hope? Damn.
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat!
Alright, that's gonna be all we do for today. Camera. There's a lot. I don't know. I don't even think we made it to like the next part. Yeah, we only did Mark of the Trees. We're gonna have to finish the rest of that the next time. Y'all need to find me a scary game to play. Like an actual scary game. Might just gotta finish Outlast, but I was stuck. Alright, let's hop into it. I hit record, right? Yeah, I did. Told y'all boys, as soon as I get my internet back, I was gonna stream for y'all more consistently.
a boat.
Good job, boy. The hell?
Above you, look out! Nightmares. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are.
What the hell is this?
I don't remember which. I wish I could ask her.
It was free last month and I paid for it? Bro, y'all be, hey. You told me that after, not only did you tell me that later, but Atreus, it would have been too late anyway.
Over there.
Over where? Bro, I see that, Atreus. I'm trying to see if I'm leaving anything. I don't want to leave nothing. Why is that glowing? What am I supposed to do here? I feel like I'm supposed to do something with that. I'm not. I don't know what that shit is for. But I'm not on PlayStation, gang.
There's something over there. Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, with all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, not even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
This water kind of look ass, but at the same time it look good, but at the same time it look ass.
There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, she stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke.
Wait, where was Thor? Thor?
Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
Thor? What the hell is Thor? I want to see Thor. I ain't see him. Oh, there it is. Okay. I just wanted to see that. My bad.
I think I see something. Just
the hell is that?
Rooms there, this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads.
I just know God of War got some crazy animals on here.
Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
The axe did not return.
Oh shit, I knew it. What the hell? What the hell? Hey.
What is this?
What? That's his eye alone. know if it was in his mouth. What the hell did he say?
See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
Dang, all this was underwater?
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right?
Alright, hold on. Let me see if I can get this to look a little better. Because what the fuck? Some of this shit kind of blowing me with this. I can't talk to a broke boy. I can't talk to a broke boy. I can't talk to a broke boy. All you niggas make me sick. I don't even need that shit like that. I don't know what the fuck that do, I ain't gonna lie. I can't even chain that nose. Never mind.
We'll be the first people to walk on it, who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me.
Alright, nah, that's not gonna work. Cause what the fuck? I don't know what this is. Alright, we chillin'.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you.
You could have at least brought us with you.
Guys at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
That's a good way to catch fish.
What do you gonna lie.
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Throw yourself over the edge of the path? What do you mean, throw yourself over the edge of the path? How the fuck am I even supposed to know that?
What you need, kid? You got a fine deal there. What can I get you, you little fart?
Okay. I don't know what this do. I can't talk to a broke boy. Oh, you nigga, make me
something.
I don't think I need any of this for real. I think I could just save. I think it'd probably be smarter to save. Like, I'm just not buying that regardless.
There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day.
Chilling.
I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble.
I don't got shit to be able to upgrade my nigga. You want to know what Kratos' body count is? So where are we trying to go? Is this where we started? The Wild Woods, is that where we started? And then we went through this? The fuck is we trying to go to then? I'm so confused. It's not letting me do anything. It's literally not letting me do anything. I'm guessing that's just to get back. I don't know. This nigga Atreus wasn't even on this shit with me. Where Atreus at? Nigga, where the fuck did you just come from?
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it. We are blowing the horn.
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Okay, I just want to see if I could blow into it. That nigga Kratos got resolve, but I don't. Shit. I was gonna blow into that motherfucker. I was gonna get that nigga a good clean blow.
Here we go.
What the hell was them niggas? Kamikaze?
I'm ready.
How you jump on here? That's what I want to know.
I don't know these rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Broke boys. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going down there. He, bro, you know you could just open. Oh, no, it's a what's it called on that bitch? Never mind. This nigga just be teleporting to me. That's not what we want to do. Okay, I'm pretty sure both sides got a boat, so I don't gotta go to the other side. Let me see. We want to do this. This nigga strong as hell, bro. You mean to tell me I can't even... Hey. Hey, they trolling me. Alright, we're gonna see. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you better. Yeah. Y'all was finna leave your ass. You ain't get on this damn boat. Or whatever that shit is. What the hell is going on in here?
I still can't read these. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
That shit don't really make too much sense.
It's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
So what the fuck am I supposed to do with this? I'm like, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Atreus, are you gonna come, nigga? Bro, why you think you gotta be so... Alright, you just got to that shit. I'm not doing this with this little nigga, bro.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Lisa!
I still can't read these.
Bro, why did we come back where we came from? Hey, how the hell I heal, bro? Nah, this nigga finna heal. That's what I need to be wearing. This shit give you hella shit. Oh yeah, that's what I need to be wearing. What the fuck? Alright, bro. I'm definitely dead, though. We're supposed to be getting over there. How the fuck did we get over there? You're supposed to climb this one. I'm like, what the fuck?
What were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them.
Well, I be getting stuck like a motherfucker on these games.
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
Well, that's his brother.
And while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But... nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
He do got armor on.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Nigga, he ain't do shit to it but brush it.
Oh, I could use a distraction.
What about health stones? Can I get a health stone? I feel like I'm trolling, but I already started it, so we just gonna buy them all.
Seeing ya.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue.
Oh, how the fuck do I heal?
Madhurin sem Gengur. Egen vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
These niggas not even remotely close to each other. Niggas talking about don't touch me. Why are you talking to my son?
Follow me, Atreus.
Oh, that's health. Okay.
Decent start.
I saw a chest, I think.
All dwarves are as weird as Brock and Sindri?
No.
Wonder why they don't get along. I mean, they're family.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Okay.
What the hell am I supposed to do? Alright, so they don't all have the same ones for some reason. How do I know if they even had that shit? Fuck that shit. I ain't gonna lie. Fuck that shit. Let's just do a mission. What the fuck? This is the chest I originally saw anyway. Locked. Let's get to the mission, Atreus. Tell.
Are we getting closer to
Come
the
on, mountain? Boy.
We are.
Come on, boy. How did this bitch shoot me from? I'm playing like a bitch. What the hell is this nigga even doing? This bitch fighting like a oh. She fighting like a bitch. Fighting like a bitch. Nah, kill this bitch, Atreus. Kill this bitch. Hey, bro, she is one. Hey, Atreus, kill this bitch. Oh my god. Hey, I'm gonna be honest with you. You a super hooper. I give you that. Because what the fuck are you talking about? That bitch was trying to hoop right there, man. I can't lie.
It's magically locked.
So how the hell are we supposed to get through this? We trying to get here. So how the fuck do we get there? It gotta be something with that. So we have to go this way.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why?
She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Oh, bro, tell that nigga, Kratos. The boy needs to stop talking. Shut up, boy. What the fuck? When you on fire, man, never forget, stop, drop, and roll. How the hell am I even supposed to get over there? Nah, they trolling. I don't know how you're supposed to get over there. I don't even know what that's for. I must gotta have like an ability or something. I wonder if Atreus is ever gonna be that strong. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Damn. Good shit, Atreus. What the fuck is this, King Kong? Damn, this nigga getting fucked up. Pick up all that. You need all that. Ain't gonna lie. Hey, they fucking me up with that shit. They say you better stop, drop, and roll, boy. Mountain cliff or mountain's base.
Whoa. Never mind. I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Wow, nigga mom got some high aspirations, but I guess she knew Kratos could do it.
Is that smoke?
So I can't drop, so I can't climb this. Stay that back, shit meshed into a cutscene smooth.
What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch. Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel.
Damn, that shit coming out that motherfucker's mouth.
Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while. We'll use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too.
He fucking with her a little too much for this mission that we supposed to be doing right now, man. I ain't gonna lie.
Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake.
I'm just saying.
It is from there we travel to Alfheim.
Look at him.
Thankfully,
he's staring
it's no
at
longer
her.
Underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually
Ragnarok coming out.
Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. When he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Somebody need to teach that nigga a new tongue shit. Oh shit, I gotta do this? Forgot I gotta do everything around this bitch.
Watch your step. Just along.
She's stepping hard
sure?
as fuck.
We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Rios!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Those runes are of Muspelheim, the Fire Realm. No place for children, even brave ones. Tyr's Temple. Built with help from the Giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the Nine Realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong.
Well, there's no way this nigga is strong.
We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
By what? Did Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once.
Bro, what is this nigga Kratos even supposed to be the god of? Like, what is he supposed to even be, bro? Because what the hell is this I'm looking at? The god of war?
Someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure.
That might be a dumbass question I just asked, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait. So did the Giants or the Elves build Tyr stuff?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good. Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
I'm gonna lie.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
The Realm Travel Room.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible.
powers at work.
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms.
Kratos the god of strength? I didn't know that.
What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
This game hooping right now, I ain't gonna lie.
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
Now this game hooping.
Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And will we make that light go away?
With the captured Light of Alfheim, yes.
What if this wasn't shining anymore, though? Because we ran out of the shit. You would have been trapped. Yeah, this game hooping out.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But
not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
That seemed like a great place to end that shit off on. We gonna stop right now. Man, that seemed like a great place to end it off on, though. You know? But yeah, that's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna say that just to make sure. I'm right to say, man. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today. We're gonna turn baby you.